Here is a tonic for those depressed. To listen a moment and I'll suggest a method that's bound to banish all those blues. Pack up your troubles and let them ride. Cast every worry aside.
We'll be right back. The 1976 Melbourne Cup will be long remembered by those who dared the elements and journeyed to Melbourne's famous racetrack on Tuesday, November the 2nd.
Plenty of jobs for everyone in the 1960s. Employers, including the army.
I stand and the cars go by. Some of them honk and some just wave high. It seems like life and the cars.
It's a hard world. for our live broadcast listening in Melbourne 3RRF. Let's get in among some fine rock and roll.
It's too slow. Let's jazz it up. Thank you.
I still remember when I first saw the game. Remember just how good the feeling was. I was never quite the same.
Thank you. Upheaval came to Melbourne on February the 8th, when a huge dry storm tore into the city, made from the dust out west that had once been fertile earth. The day was thick with it, and people gasped and wondered what had befallen them. Yet still, some people didn't give definition to their fear and clung to fatalism. They knew something must happen. In this timeless land, Judge Stretton's remarks, poetic beyond their authority, were still apt.
You scream again, I'll listen to you. I don't need that garbage to come over there all the time from you. Who's this?
Finest collection of homegrown talent ever on the one stage. Coppers for a lineup.